guys, new stills are in from the sets of Tiger Zinda Hai and they are just getting more and more intense. Stay tuned.
We've been getting some really cool behind the scenes pictures from the making of Tiger Zinda Hai and it's making us even more impatient. And today, we've been blessed with a couple more pictures from the sets of much awaited film. Salman looks feisty and fierce, firing gunshots from a flying car in this newly released still. And we must say, we are quite liking his new rugged look here. Another pic of Katrina that's shared by YRF's official Instagram handle has her posing with Ali Abbas Zafar and the military squad of Abu Dhabi. With Tiger Zinda Hai, Salman and Katrina are coming back together on screen after 5 years. This film marks their 9th film together. Set for Christmas release, Tiger Zinda Hai will be Salman's second release this year after Tubelight.